The drone landed somewhere around here. Find it and destroy it.
Duck!
Yeah, who could say that?
With the Type 3, then the orb in the center is its weak point. Aim for that central orb.
Aim for the orb in the center. It barely has any shielding. That should shut it down. What terrifying power.
Though few in number, there are high-grade drones being made.
Similar to the red-colored drones based on the Type 1.
But high performance means production and operational costs are also high. I suspect the high-grade Type 3 requires time to charge before using any advanced functions.
Die, you bastard! Come on!
Yes, sir! Dear God, it's too powerful!
Do your best.
No problem.
Follow the captain!
The enemy is here!
Get started!
Fire! Fire!
Ready to shoot!
Attack them once
they're coming
ready!
This way.
Okay, ready your weapon!
Got it!
Don't let it get to you!
Down! protect at all costs. It's not the best plan, but I've requested backup from a certain unit.
Took out my armor in an instant!
Another drone bites the dust!
So this is a high-grade Type 3.
Guardsmen here! Who are we to protect? We don't have the assault equipment to take down a drone. Our primary directive is to protect.
Private Guardsmen, a unit of fencers who specialize in defense.
Are you suggesting we fight with shields?
It won't be an easy mission, but there's someone we can't afford to lose.
We've been ordered to keep you safe. Don't worry, we're pros.
This is a dangerous mission.
Not a problem. Our enemies are machines. We have the means to deal with them.
Machines are more than just tools. They're curious to the human existence. We'll be the decoys. Shoot while you can! Take them down before they melt our shields!
Destroy all drones!
We did it!
Transferring data to our allies around the world. This intel is sure to save more lives.